Did you know why over 50,000 students choose France every year for an MBA? Well, because the country ranks fourth in Europe for highest MBA salaries with an average of 75,000 euros per year. Hold on, there's more to it. French business schools are among the top 10 in Europe, with HEC Paris consistently ranked top worldwide. So, is the France new MBA hub? Well, wait. Because there are other factors to consider before jumping to a conclusion, like fees, average salary, career growth, return on investment. There's literally so much more than just topping the MBA list. Hello everyone. In today's video, we'll be gauging 5 top B schools in France based on parameters mentioned above. But before going ahead, if you guys are planning to study abroad at top B schools, then you don't want to miss our free AI-based profile evaluation tool. It will assess your strengths, weaknesses, and suggest you schools to improve your chances. The link is in the description box below. Let's get started. On number 1, we have HEC Paris, which is a powerhouse in the world of business education. Ranked 9th in the Financial Times for Global MBA Rankings 2024, with a tuition fees of 98,000 euros, it might seem steep, but the investment is well worth it. Graduate from HEC Paris report an average salary of 150,000 euros plus a sign-in bonus of 22,000 euros. On number 2, we have INSEAD, which stands out with its prestigious reputation, holding the second position in the Financial Times Global MBA Ranking 2024. The tuition fees are 99,000 euros, but graduates enjoy an impressive average salary of over 110,000 euros. On number 3, we have ESCP Business School, which ranked 25th worldwide and 8th in Europe by the Financial Times in 2024. ESCP Business School is a leading institution with rich history in business education. The tuition fees for an MBA program is estimated around 57,000 euros, with graduates can expect an average salary of over 130,000 euros. Next up, we have EDHEC Business School. EDHEC Business School is an excellent choice for MBA aspirants. With tuition fees at 51,000 euros, the school boasts a high employment rate, with 93% of graduates securing jobs within just 3 months post-graduation. The average salary for EDHEC MBA graduate is 116,000 euros, with alumni working across various sectors, including finance, consulting, and marketing and communication. Last on the list, we have Amelion Business School. The tuition fees of an MBA program is estimated around 40,000 euros, known for offering a compelling return on investment. The average starting salary for its MBA graduate is approximately 110,000 euros. Now that we have explored the top 5 MBA colleges in France, you can see why France is becoming a hub for aspiring business leaders. If you are considering pursuing an MBA in France, these schools should definitely be on your radar. But before making the decision, click the link in the video description to book a free 20-minute strategy session with our study abroad expert. We'll guide you through choosing the right schools, crafting standout essays, SOPs, LORs, and offer personalized advice on schools, GMAT prep, and scholarship. And if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to MIMSA for more study abroad content like this.